Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I go by the name of Mbali Zethu underscore Ntle, and this is my YouTube channel and I'm doing things a different way. I mean, instead of making an intro video, like sit down intro video, I just decided to do a day with me. I know it's a bit late, but it's about 1 in the afternoon because I'm going through some things, guys. That's why I decided to see, I want to vlog everything that's been happening and that's going on right now, and I'm going to do that. I'm not okay. And this is where I decided to see, I'm going to take charge and I'm going to do this YouTube channel thing, and this camera is heavy and it's too heavy. So this is my YouTube channel, guys, and welcome. Please don't judge. I really don't know what I'm doing. First things first, I'm just doing it. I've learned and I've seen how people do it and I've been taking notes on how people do it, but I'm not going to be perfect. This is my first try. This is the sixth time I'm shooting this video, and I've been not getting it right. And excuse the echo because I'm in the bathroom. So, because there's more light in the bathroom, actually. Oh, this camera's heavy. So, instead of a sit-down intro video for my YouTube channel, this is going to be my day with me. Even though it's a bit late, the time is, I'm sure, kill one. And we're just going to... I'm not okay, so I'm going through, like... Brothers are about to come back in like 30 minutes or so.
I guess I'm single. I'm single,
not ready to mingle. I just want some time off to myself and I don't know. Tomorrow I have an early morning. I have to go pick up an order. Not far from here, but I'll go around 8:30. I have to be there, come back, clear the order, take it back, so they can pay me my money. Maybe I'll take myself out for some ice cream. Who knows? I'll take myself out for Maybe I'll take myself out for some ice cream, and then I don't know if I'll vlog or what. But really, ciao. So I'm still also editing my intro, so it can be dope. Guys, it's hard, I'm gonna lie. So, but I don't wanna dwell into it, and I don't wanna make it seem as if I'm not a hurt. Okay to feel like this. So I finally decided that this vlog, but in the upcoming vlog are gonna be, guys, I need some water. Much better. So guys, this is gonna be a healing process, right? So tomorrow I have an order. And tomorrow I think I'm gonna go out. I don't know, someone has to still confirm if we're still gonna go or not. But I think I'm gonna be okay, right? I'll be okay, okay? So I'll just talk to you guys maybe tomorrow, because I'm gonna edit the content that I just shot, and yeah, to be honest, I'm not the type of person to date for fun, but I date for marriage, so when such happens, I just feel like something went wrong somewhere. But guys, I have exams coming up, so I should focus, and I should really focus. But September's all of it. I'm only writing 2 papers, or three, wait, 5 papers, but I don't know, but guys, I pray a lot, and I pray a lot. So I'm gonna go make some food. We're gonna be up and ready and running, and there'll be content, and in the name of Jesus, child, I'm gonna make it. Breakups or not, I'm gonna be make it, and I declare we're gonna move, we're gonna be healthy, we're gonna be proud, we're gonna be happy. I mean, I have gym makes me happy. So guys, I'll just catch up when I feel a little bit better. Maybe I'll vlog when I eat. But this sucks for my first vlog. I hope I do not suck. But just follow me on Instagram, guys, for you to see this content. I'm buddyz2_n.
A few moments later.
So hi guys, welcome back. Welcome back. It's a few days later. Today's the 27th, the 29th, oh my god. Today's the 29th, and it's a Sunday, and it's 20 past 11. And I'm back. It's a few days after that hectic day I had. To be honest, I went out. It was unplanned. I went out the whole weekend. I just got back today. And I had a nice time. I really enjoyed myself. I don't wanna lie. I enjoyed myself. I enjoyed it. And I feel a whole lot better. I really, really feel better. So, today, I'm just doing laundry. I'm doing laundry and I'm expecting another little link to on. So, today's gonna be a heavy laundry day. And I haven't eaten since I got back to the hotel this morning. So, I'm gonna make some noodles. And I'm gonna make some noodles and coffee. And then we're gonna make that together. And then we're gonna catch up on Gomorrah. Because I didn't watch it on Friday. So we're gonna catch up on Gomorrah. Today is cold. Today is really, really cold. So we're gonna catch up on Gomorrah and then I'm gonna read a little and then I'm gonna do some laundry and then I'm gonna relax. Right? So there's really nothing much I can say today. But all I can say is I'm ready to go back to the gym. And I'm just ready to get it on because test week is also coming up soon. So I need to get my shit together and study, you know. This weekend was just to lay off everything. And I did. Trust me when I say I did. I did. I cried and I grew. But I did. So now it's back in the game. Back to the gym. Back to school. Focusing on school. And then September's just going to be a vibe, right? September's gonna be a vibe and we're gonna have a nice time and we're gonna be okay, right guys? Done this before you fall. I won't catch you, don't know I'm stalling. Cause you love to have them all crying. Gonna be sweet day, telling me you need me. But I'm from a city that's high school. I give them this and the more I go. Cause you a bad money, she don't love money. She break hearts real fast like common. Wanna swim down to the deep end. Wanna know all my secrets, honestly. Can you keep it real, cause honestly I can tell that you're real fond of me. Baby, don't be shy, I can see it in your eyes. I've been running around, too bad I've been sticking out your mind. I know you like it how I rock it from behind. I don't understand you, how you taking all my time. Left, right, can you take it all the night? Too strong. Cause I want ya. And it's hard to resist. Cause I need ya. And it's hard, baby, yeah, cause I believe ya. Hold me tight. Pulling on tonight. Hold your cup up. I'm gonna get to you clean and proper. We are moving a weekend lover. You gon' have me on your mind forever. Ever. Thanks, baby. Turn it down, make it sweet and ready. I kind of look cute today. I'm just wearing a tracksuit, you know. But we'll be there. So I'm just wearing these today. I just woke up from a nap. So I just decided that. Let me just decide. And I'm going to eat now, Sunday course. I did not show you my food in the morning. So I'm going to show you all now. And I'm going to show you all now. And now, I just got bored. But the time is 3:30. It's 3:30 and I look cute. I think I'm gonna wear like this tomorrow when I go to school. It's 3:30 and I'm gonna go eat and fold the laundry so I can go deliver. And then maybe when I go deliver, I'll take you guys. Nah, just to see like the vibe here, the vibes. I really, really kind of look cute today. Kind of, because I've been tired the whole weekend. I've been doing things. I think I'm really, really look cute. And then under here, I'm going to put it. I'm wearing, you know, Adidas Girls Worldwide. Adidas Girls Worldwide. So then I'm going to go eat. I'm going to go show my food. And then, and I'm watching some YouTube on the TV, so I don't know if we can watch together, or I'm just gonna do everything alone. And just oh, big booty, yeah, she got a big booty, yeah, big booty. But yeah, guys, let's go check out the food that my mom cooked, because it's Sunday, and then we eat, we fold, we deliver. I think I'm gonna come back and sleep again, and then, yeah. So guys, this is the food we're eating today, Sunday course, you know. It's just a lot of starch, potato, rice, you know, but it tastes good, trust me, it tastes good. I'm gonna add some chili and then we're gonna eat, and then yeah, we zoom this out for you guys so you guys can see properly. Now what time is now? It's 3:30. The sun is coming into the house. You can literally see like the difference from the morning till now. So I don't know how I'm gonna work that out during upcoming content vlogs. I'll work it out, but now we'll just focus on what we have, because it's our first time and we're trying out new things and we don't want to be mean to each other, right? So I'm gonna go eat and then we go deliver. I think I'm gonna go take your guys to deliver, yeah. But I'm not sure if they'll be comfortable to show themselves in the camera, but I'm not gonna, I'm just gonna be like, oh, here you go. I'm just gonna act as if, like, you know, yeah, like I'm not doing anything with the camera. So that's what I'm gonna do, and then we're gonna fold. I'm gonna eat now, I'm gonna fold, and then I'm gonna go deliver, and then we go along with you guys, right? Right.
A few inches later.
My channel, and yeah, okay guys, welcome back to my channel. This is the next day, this is Monday, and obviously I did my hair because I'm tired of combing, and yeah, so welcome back. Today is the 30th of August, and it's pretty much late because this is where I'm gonna end off the vlog. And I'd really appreciate it if you guys like the video or subscribe. There's a bee. There's a wasp, actually, not even a bee. Oh my god. Okay guys, so welcome back, and I have a little mini haul for you guys that I want to show you. So I'm gonna, this baby, we have the baby cotton on, and I want to show you guys what I bought. So I'm a gym, not even a gym fanatic. My phone is ringing. Ugh. Excuse me for that, but people who know me, so I'm always wearing leggings. So I bought two, and one I'm wearing now. So I bought this from Cotton On. This is a high waist 7 to 8, and it was 150, guys. This was a whole 500, but now we 150. And they're so nice. They're expensive, yeah. And they have a mini pocket here. When I go to the gym, I can fit in things more, guys. Like, Cotton On never disappoints, and I'm wearing the other ones now, but I'll find a way on how I show you guys. I bought that, and then I also bought this baby. This is a scrunchie. Y'all know me, I'm the mother of scrunchies. Those who know me know good. I have a business of scrunchies, and I really liked this from Ruby Cotton On, and this was $30. It was $30. I bought everything on special, guys, because, like, come on. This was $30, and this is a huge, massive scrunchie, which I like, and I'm gonna do a collection of these because I definitely like. And I just did my braids, so I can just do a high bun and put this on, guys. This is a must-have for your own information. And then the other leggings I'm wearing right now, which are dope, which are really, really dope. And then I went to Pep Home, which I only bought one item, but I bought this room spray. This is the room spray that I bought. It smells nice. It was 25 rands, and it's really, really nice. It's a room spray. It smells like pomegranate. So guys, yeah. And then the other leggings, what should I do? The other leggings I'm wearing now, but I think I'm going to show you guys. So let me pause this video and then show them to you guys. These are the leggings that I bought. They have like mini pockets here, see? They have like nice pockets. And then also here, also have another pocket. These are really, really dope. Like, please just look like the dopeness of this tights. Like, and the material. And these are also called the high waist. They were also 500, but they were 250, so I bought them for also 250. And then I took them at extra large, so I really enjoy these ones, guys. Like, more than anything, I enjoy these, like, more than anything. And I'll be taking pictures in these. Like, please just take a look. Look, can you see? You play. So guys, yeah. And then all in all, I spent, I don't know how much I spent, but yeah, that is it. That is everything that I bought. And yeah, so let me take you guys off the tripod. Thank you guys for tuning in to this vlog. I really hope you enjoyed. I know I really don't have a lot of content, but I really pulled out, and not really, but I tried. The next time I'll be vlogging outside. I'll try my ultimate best, guys. I promise. I'll really, really try. Thank you guys for tuning in. Please do like, subscribe, and click that notification bar for every time I post a new video, y'all. Please, guys. Please, this is my first video. Please don't judge. No judgments. As funny, I won't ever judge. Otherwise, use any door that's the closest to you, right? But please don't judge. The last thing you can do is to judge. I'm begging. So, thank you, guys. See you guys next time. Bye. And, oh, please, follow me on Instagram at balize2_andle. That's where you're going to find me. Thank you, guys. Bye.